Today I will tell you a story. The name of the story is The Lion's Cup Education. Narrator: Here, here, old teapot and hairy creatures, the Prince Cup is won today. His Majesty is looking for a teacher for it, the very best. The fox, your Majesty, is very clever. Lion, but tells the truth never. The mole is ever tidy and what about the mole? Ever tidy and neat? Lion, but he is blind, unsteady on his feet. The panther sword is very brave and fights very well. Lion, my cub will be a king. He needs to know more of everything. Is there no one? Eagle, allow me to speak, friend. You are king here. I am lord of skies. I will teach your son and make our ties strong. The cub goes away with the eagle. After 3 years later, the same setting, narrator: Here. The 3 years have passed. Today, the Prince Cup is the king, Lion proudly. Son, tell your subjects what you have learned. Cub said, Eagle to the sparrow, the ways of birds, their eggs and nest, I knew them best. The lion holds his head. The lion said, What is this all? The beads of king? King, all animals agree. Owl, let birds be birds, let cubs be kings. All of us are for a special thing. Try not to change their natural ways. The ways owl says. Thank you.